when you knew or tasted something the shape of knowing, like knowing ran through your skull and left its cartoonish shape, to let in the breeze and bacteria, that if you didn't scrape the once skin from the carpet by hand, there would be no waking up a woodlouse, let alone an uncurling. What's more grotesque is the whistling. What's most at stake is cuticle care. The way cliffs feel intimate now because you read in some waiting room somewhere that climax is supposed to feel like that, a tipping. You wonder if you should avoid the beach or sex. Something has to be done about the thrumming. Something has to be done about the thrumming.